Salvation of the God of you, with blood and fear.